Before we conclude tonight with Jim's piece about Sao Paulo, I'd like to give you a little bit of background. I'm a very lucky person that I get to travel around the country representing the University of New Mexico. And I get to work with a number of various different groups, whether they be professional groups, or groups at the collegiate level, or groups at the secondary level like this one. All of these groups have one thing in common, and that is that they require leadership. So before we conclude tonight's performance, I want to give you the opportunity to thank the people who make this possible for you kids. So all of the teachers in the room that have had students perform tonight, we need you to stand. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for having me. It's great to be back in the state of Idaho. You have a beautiful state. You have dedicated educators that work with your kids every day. Most importantly, you have charming, well-behaved, talented students and children. Thank you very much for allowing me to be here. I hope you enjoy Jim's piece called Carnival in Sao Paulo. Thank you.